I ended up making over 40 extra views per hour by leaving my links. So as a result, this caused the view rate on my channel to reach 140, which was around what I expected, because since the video is at 35 views per hour, it must have been slowing down slowly over the last 2 hours. Eventually it might reach 10 views per hour, but by that point I might have added more links.